Yo, CPA Strength here. I'm gonna take you through this is gonna be a 10-part series about how to learn accounting very quickly. I've never done anything like this, so let's just get it in. This is CPA Strength, check my videos out. Let's go. First video is gonna be how to do journal entries, how to learn accounting real fast. First video, DCADLR. Okay, there's 8 letters. That's what you're gonna have to know. 8 letters, all right? Now this has helped thousands upon thousands of people out, so just give it a chance here. Watch these videos, okay? DCADLR. Now it's debit, credit, asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue. Now I want you to write DCADLR, I want you to write debit, credit, asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue down on your paper every day, or what you're gonna use for this, okay? Now, that's the first step in learning. I believe this is the first step in learning accounting. Now, a lot of your methods are gonna break it down into the real small part. This is the total overview of everything accounting, okay? Every piece of accounting, every journal entry is either gonna be a debit or a credit, all right? And then as it is either a debit or a credit, it's either gonna be an asset, a draw, an expense, a liability, equity, or a revenue. So this is the whole big picture. I just thought of this now. It's kind of maybe like the whole world. All right, the whole world has 7 continents. Now there's a lot more in there, but that's to say, hey, this is in North America. This is in Africa, okay? So this is the whole macro level. DCADLR. Just stick with this and it'll help. Now let's go, follow me to the second video, okay? Thank you.